Now let's learn more about the top toolbar. So far we know what the back and next button do. Now let's learn about other toolbar options. When you tap the lock button, the entire app will be locked. You will not be able to press any other button of draw on the canvas once the app is locked. If you click the unlock button, you can restart the drawing process. Press the lock to lock the screen and unlock to unlock it. You can always press the clear canvas button to clear your canvas.